of our daughter.
Same sickness as the rest. This is very troubling. May Asclepius spare her from suffering.
Will she live?
Not unless the gods heed our prayers. Many sick Athenians have arrived in Argolis recently, and very few have left. This poor girl has the same sickness.
Is there anything I can do to help?
I was warned of the Eagle Bearer. Wants nothing but drachmi for blood, I was told.
We're wasting time, priest. We can discuss what I want when this sick girl's needs are taken care of.
Her illness seems to have no cure, and it's spreading. Our sacrifices have done little to draw the attention of the gods. Pigs, goats, all have fallen on deaf ears. We need a beast whose blood will ignite these flames for Asclepius to see.
What did you have in mind?
There is a rumor of a bull with skin as white as snow roaming the sanctuary outskirts. Head west of here, towards the coast. Bring it to me alive, and we'll offer a sacrifice the gods cannot ignore. I'm touched you will help these people. But I know why you're really here. Chrysis made all priests swear oaths to seal our lips in the face of the eagle-bearing Mystios, or forfeit our lives. But I serve the gods and the sick. My oaths are to them.
The outskirts are vast. Can you be more specific about the location of the bull?
Last I heard, it was grazing on Mount Corypham, near the Asini ruins.
If you're just going to slit its throat, why do you need the bull alive?
But we're not just going to slit its throat. First, we pour water on its head. If it nods, we may proceed. Gods, mortals, and animals, all must be willing participants in a sacrifice, or it is impure. To save this many people, we will need the beast's blood, bones, and fat.
Tell me about Chrysis. She has everyone terrified.
We taught her everything we knew about healing. About the gods. Then she found new teachers. People in masks. They changed her. Turned her heart black. They became her gods.
I'll find this bull for you.
Come on! Off we go. Come on.
The white bull. Am I too late?
Help! I need help!
Thank you.
Doesn't look like he died willingly. I'll take his heart for the sacrifice. It'll have to do. Not the best feeling. I hope this heart is enough. If they want the whole bull, they can come get it themselves. Come on.
Did you find the white bull?
I couldn't bring it back alive. But I did manage to collect its heart.
This won't be enough to please Asclepios. The beast died unwillingly, and with just a heart, we'll only be able to pray for one life.
Please, Mithios. The white bull you killed was mine. My farm feeds half of our lease. If I die, people will starve.
I beg you! My husband was killed by the sickness. I have two small children. Who will take care of them if I die? I am wealthy and will pay you for this blessing.
It's okay. Give the sacrifice to them.
You did this. You choose whose prayers get heard by the gods.
I know what it's like to be small and forsaken. Pray for the girl.
You'll regret this.
Not an easy choice, Mistios. But it's been made. The rest is in the hands of the gods.
I did my part, priest.
The Spartan woman you're after.
You've met her?
Her visit to the sanctuary is legendary. But sadly, it was before my time. The man you want is Medon, the elder priest. He spoke of her often. That is, before he cut out his tongue.
Cut out his tongue?
When he's not healing the sick, he's in the guest house. Spends a lot of time being tended to by the servants.
Thank you. I won't forget you helped me.
And these people won't forget you helped them.
Huh.
Λαξορέγη. Αχ, τέλος παραμενώ. Ταχαίως εξέρχομαι.
Βοήθειαν!
That should hurt the Spartans here.
Yeah.
can't get out. Help!
Kere, is there something you need?
Wretched soldiers keep harassing me. I can't go near their camp anymore.
Are they harassing you, or preventing you from looting?
Ah, but they have so much, Mystios. They have riches to offer the gods before battle. I can tell you exactly where to look.
And you want me to take down these soldiers?
All the Spartans must be wiped out. Every last one of them. Do you accept?
Consider yourself lucky. It's already been taken care of.
Then I believe this is yours. You have my thanks, friend.
I've been looking for someone like you, and can offer you a chance to see the world, if you join my crew.
Ready to set out when you are.
Kere, to you. Good day to you.
body.
Hey, cover! Now!
I will destroy you! Such a coward! Aha!
Better stay hidden.
Mm-hmm.